Angie for student body president. Vote Angie for student body president. Vote Angie for student body president. Vote Angie for student body president.
A vote for Angie is a vote for freedom.
Isn't that a little like over the top?
What? Exactly. This is a student election. This determines your future. Come on, take it seriously.
Okay. A vote for Angie is a vote for freedom.
If you won the election for student body president, what would your first act be?
My first act would be to put the bins in the cafeteria. You know, like the green ones that you put paper and bottles and all the things to help the environment in.
Like a recycling bin.
Yeah, a recycling bin.
That's all I need. Thanks.
Oh, are they vegan?
I don't think so.
Dairy or no?
I don't know.
Butter or not?
I don't.
Never mind.
This Cornelius guy keeps covering up all my posters.
Who is he anyway?
I don't know. I don't care.
So, how do you feel about this election?
I'm really excited for this position. I can't wait to start enacting positive change on this campus.
So, what's your first act?
I'm sorry, what was the question?
What's your first act?
My first act? You know, I don't know yet.
Hey, Dad. I came to school early to hang some posters.
Thanks, Dad.
Dad, I better get going. I'll talk to you later. Dad, I really gotta go.
Angie, is that you?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm, totally.
You know it's okay to not be okay. Is it the election? I mean, I know it's stressful.
I don't get it. How to win and to be nice and to make people like me.
But maybe you don't. I mean, it sounds like a lot of pressure to put on yourself.
I just want to get into college.
Yeah, but I don't think they're looking for perfect students. I mean, they know we're all human, right? Shouldn't being yourself be enough?
I guess. Thanks, I think I needed that.
Yeah, so when do the results come in?
I don't know, hopefully soon.
Yeah, I'm really excited to see who won.
Hello, girls. Thank you for coming. We have a kind of strange situation on our hands. I actually don't know how to tell you this.
Not to be rude, miss, but
who won?
Well, that's just it. Neither of you won.
I don't understand.
It appears that there was another candidate, a Mr. Cornelius Crunch, and he actually won the election.
Who even is that?
Well, that's the thing. He actually doesn't go to our school, and he's not eligible for the position.
Then who won second place?
Neither of you did. It was a tie with one vote each. I do have a solution. You could take the position together.
I don't care as long as I have a position.
I guess that would be fine.
Then it's settled. You'll both be president.
So I should have your number, right?
Yeah. Here. So did you have any ideas for us?
Yeah, actually, I was thinking we could start a recycling program, but I don't know. It might be lame.
No. That's awesome. I think I have a lot of ideas that can work with that.
Yeah, let's do it.